awful lot of metal when he's in his team. Again, one of the strongest teams to beat this year.
Oh, sorry.